गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, टुडे वंस अगेन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द डायरेक्ट मेथड्स. ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस इन लास्ट क्लासेस, सम विद सम मोर एग्जांपल्स विल अंडरस्टैंड प्रॉपरली व्हाट इज डायरेक्ट मेथड. सो इन डायरेक्ट मेथड यू कैन सी दैट प्लस, व्हेन वी डू प्लस वी हैव टू अप द बिट, एंड इन माइनस वी हैव टू डाउन द बिट. ओके, सो लेट्स बिगिन विद सम एग्जांपल. I wrote some four example for the plus and four example minus. You'll see this. Say example 2 plus 2, 3 plus 1, 5 plus 3, 5 plus 4. These numbers we are doing plus. So now we will see. In a plus, we indicate this as a unit, and already I explained what the bits will touch this tick. That is the answer. So now 2 means up to. Again he's saying 2. Yes, we have 2 bits here. So we have this. So now you can see 1, 2, 3, 4 bits are touched. So what is the 2 plus 2 answer? 4. Example, we will see one more. 3. So 1, 2, 3. 3 bits are touched. 1. We'll touch the 1 bit. Now the answer is 3 plus 1. Is the answer is 4. Okay. Understood. So we are writing 4. Now 5 plus 3. So 5 is from up. And 1, 2, 3. 3 are from down. So now we can see 5 from up and 3 are from down. This the answer is 8. So 5 plus 3 answer is 8. 5 plus 4. So 5 from up. 1, 2, 3, 4 from down. So now you can see on this line, 4 bits from down and 1 from up. This indicates 9. So what is the answer? 5 plus 4, 9. So this I shown you additions, numbers. In addition we do up, that's all. Now we will see subtractions numbers. Example, here it is 6. 6 number. Now we are subtracting 1. We have here 1 bit on 2. So we do down here because in minus we do down. So now you can see on this tool, unit place, unit rod, only 1 bit, that also from up it is touched, and up bit is equal to 5. So now you know 6 minus 1 is 5. Again 7 minus 2. So 7. Now minus 2. I will minus from 2 bits down. Now again answer, you can see answer is 5. One more example, 8 minus 3. 8 from 5 from up, 1 from up, 3 from down. This is equal to symbol 8. Now minus 3. So 1, 2, 3. Well, down 3. So now the answer is 5. Again you can see that 5. Now 9 minus 4 means 5 from up, 1, 2, 3, 4 from down. This symbol is equal to 9. Now we are subtracting minus 4. So 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 bits are from down. So now you can see on sticker there is an answer 5. So 9 minus 4, 5. So now you can see all the answers I explained you properly. If you have any problems, you can give me feedback about this. So I can prepare more some problems, or I can give more classes on these direct methods. 2 plus 2, 3 plus 1, 5 plus 3, 5 plus 4, these are the plus. And 6 minus 1, 7 minus 2, 8 minus 3, 9 minus 4 are minus. So, friends, today we explained about the direct method. In a further class, we will learn about the small methods. Okay? For direct.